Captain's log, stardate 4525.6. A small disturbance between the Klingon crew and members of the Enterprise crew has broken out aboard Space Station K7. I am forced to cancel shore leave for both ships.
I want to know who started it. I'm waiting. Freeman, who started the fight?
I don't know, sir.
All right. Chekhov. I know you. You started it, didn't you?
No, sir, I didn't.
Well, who did?
I don't know, sir.
I don't know, sir. I want to know who threw the first punch. All right, you're all confined to quarters until I find out who started it. Dismissed! Scotty, not you. You were supposed to prevent trouble, Mr. Scott.
Aye, Captain.
Who threw the first punch, Scotty? Scotty.
I did, Captain.
You did, Mr. Scott? What caused it, Scotty?
They insulted us, sir.
Must have been some insult.
Aye, it was.
You threw the first punch.
Aye. Chekhov wanted to, but I held him back.
You held... Why did Chekhov want to start a fight?
The Klingons, is this off the record?
No, this is not off the record.
Well, Captain, Klingons call you a tin-plated, overbearing, swaggering dictator with delusions of godhood.
Is that all?
No, sir. They also compared you with a Danabian slime devil.
I see.
And then they said that you were...
I get the picture, Scott.
Yes, sir.
And after they said all this, that's when you hit the Klingons.
No, sir.
No?
No, I didn't. You told us to avoid trouble.
Oh, yes.
And I didn't see that it was worth fighting about. After all, we're big enough to take a few insults. Aren't we?
What was it they said that started the fight?
They called the Enterprise a garbage scow. Sir.
I see. And that's when you hit the Klingons?
Yes, sir.
You hit the Klingons because they insulted the Enterprise, not because they...
Well, sir, this was a matter of pride.
All right, Scotty. Dismissed. Oh. Scotty, you're restricted to quarters until further notice.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. That'll give me a chance to catch up on my technical journals.